Of a great king and a princess. He believed he was born of the gods. He conquered to the limits of the ancient known world. He was a man of great passion and excess who changed the course of history. Alexander the Great was born in Macedonia in 356 BC. He was the son of King Philip II, a general of outstanding ability and boundless energy, who had turned Macedonia into the leading power in Greece.
Oh, oh.